Welcome to another tutorial on MATLAB. In this series, we are looking into the concept of truth table in Stateflow and how to implement the same in MATLAB. In this particular tutorial, we will see how the decisions and actions are related to each other in a truth table and how you can manipulate them in the Stateflow. So as you can see in the diagram, suppose a person A is there who has to take different decisions. So either he can take decision 1 or he can take the decision 2. Based on the decisions that he is taking, he need to perform certain action. If he takes the decision 1, then he performs 2 action. So the first action is running. So he will go for a run. And the second action is, once the run is complete, he will take some rest. So this is the second action. So based on one decision, he is able to do two tasks. One is the action 1, which is the running part, and the other is action 2, which is the taking rest part. So here one decision is related to two actions. Next is, suppose he takes the decision 2. So in this case, he need to do some activity, which could be like doing some physical exercise, like some gymnastic or yoga, something like that. And then the action part got finished. So here we can see that we are having two choices. If we are taking the choice 1, then in that case, we need to perform two actions, action 1 and action 2. And if we are taking decision 2, then in that case, we need to perform only one action. So this concept is also true in case of truth table. For every decision, we can have multiple actions, action 1 and action 2. And these can be separated with the help of a semicolon. So if you are taking decision 1, then in that case, you can link it to two actions like A1 and A2. And these can be separated with the help of the semicolon. The action will be performed based on the sequence that the actions are represented in the decision column. And then it will be performed in the Stateflow truth table. In case you are liking the channel, please consider subscribing. In case you have any comment or query, please let us know in the comment section so that it will help us to improve your experience of learning MATLAB in this channel. Have a great day ahead.